Salome Wandishi, to beseech thee to guide and direct us through thy Holy Spirit, so that all that we do will answer to thy righteousness by thy grace and power. Remember those on their way coming. We beseech thee to give them journey mercies to arrive safely by thy grace and power, all to the honor, glory, and praise of thy holy name, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Hail Jehovah and Jesus Christ.
Hail Jehovah and Jesus Christ.
Please take your seat. We thank God for preserving our lives
and making it possible for
all of us to gather here
this afternoon for the burial ceremony
of late Mama Sister Salome Wandichi, whom God Almighty has blessed with age. According to record, she lived for 100 years, a century. It's a grace of God for anyone in this age that we are now living to get up to that year. We see in the Bible
that worshippers of God
old age, 100 years. Mama lived for one century, is the mercy of God. And there are examples in the Bible, worshippers of God, that God Almighty blessed with age. We'll look at some of the examples briefly. Time is not in our favor because some of us will be doing some journey back home, distant movement. We pray the Almighty God to guide us in all that we do. The prophets of God in those days, many of them lived up to 3, 4, 5, 800 years and above. But it's difficult in this age to live up to that. Time is coming when human beings will live forever. The Bible record shows in prophecy, God Almighty has said that his children will live like trees. When you go to the rural areas, in the villages, you see your mother or your grandmother will tell you, this tree when they are so, and my papa nine planter. And when you look at it, some of those trees, they have lived up to 3, 4, 500 years. Isaiah chapter 65, verse 17, shows that man will live, and indeed live forever. But a man like King David, a prophet of God, the Bible record shows he lived for many years. Let us read 1 Chronicles chapter 29, we'll read verse 28. 1 Chronicles chapter 29, let us read verse 28.
And he died in a good old age.
The Bible record shows that King David died in a good old age, yet
full of days,
from
riches and honor.
Riches and honor, yes.
And Solomon his son reigned in his stead.
And God Almighty blessed his descendants. Later on, we'll listen to the statement of King David again. A man like Job, who looked forward to the day of resurrection, the Bible record shows he lived for about 140 years. Job chapter 42, verse 17. Job chapter 42, verse 17. He was a man blessed by God. He saw his children.